little bit. I mean, I'm not gonna say too much. Just well, this is the first of our 90-minute race season, and there will be no qualifying. We will start with the reverse of the championship order. Except if you haven't finished a race yet, then you will start from the back. But all everyone that has finished will be reversed, which I think is everyone. So that's nice. There's one small change to the starting order. I will call that starting order on the grid. So, but just a quick note. Racer LP will not be here. He was supposed to start on pole. So that means that Bruno Ellis will start on pole, and that everyone else will, you know, move up one position. Basically, everyone on the grid. That was just a little bit for information, basically. Also, first wet race of the season. Only light rain, so not like chaotic wet, I don't hope. But we will start in the wet, and then we will go towards the dry, so you will probably have to change your tires at some point in the race. So just make sure to have a pit strategy that that changes the tires to the to one of the dry compounds, basically. And it's a 90-minute race, so 30 minutes more than the longest one we've done so far, I believe. No, actually only 10 minutes, because we did an 80-minute race at Bathurst, so not like too much longer, but that wasn't a reverse grid, so what else I think that's most likely it. I mean, the way we sorted the grid is basically the way we sorted out the grid in the two race round, and now I forget where was that, but at the two race round we did, that was at Burner, oh no, sorry, Coda, sorry, yeah, that's it. So the Circuit of the Americas, that was where we did the two race round. So basically the way we sort out the grid in race two, the same way we will sort out the grid in this race. So yeah, I think that was it.
Think about
racing three guys right now. Three guys, as how much we need on the forum.
I think it's always been 17, isn't it?
Yeah, but there are 20 in the...
19 now, because Racer LP is... 19.
Oh yeah, 19. Mm. And Bruno isn't here either.
Oh, well that's 18 then.
Oh, shit. 17
in... We have
an intruder.
Well, I mean, I'll call out the grid order anyway, so if someone is not here, we'll just skip to the next guy. It should work out in the end. Also, this is, again, it's a 90-minute race. It's 30 minutes longer than the standard race length that we normally do, the one-hour race. Please... fast guys, or guys starting in the back, please take it easy. There are plenty of overtaking opportunities, like turn one, turn three is a good one as well, turn four, and maybe the penultimate corner, and I don't know, maybe you're going too fast there, but like, at least like the first half of the track is basically overtaking opportunities galore, so just, hey, you will get there. It's, yeah, I mean, we almost went at the front in the 40-minute race, so in the 90-minute race, it shouldn't really be an issue. But don't force any incidents, because you don't want to get a penalty on your hands, which may set you back in the end. Anyway, so better to just not risk it and play it safe, basically.
And Tiglish, there was some talk about track limits and stuff. I didn't really get all of it.
Did you read the forums?
Yeah. Just in, there was some things going on in Discord and stuff. I just wondered if things were changing.
I posted it.
Okay.
No, like 6 hours ago. So it's
okay. I haven't seen that.
So basically, we've decided that some of the corners, there is some it's like the dark green astroturf or like the grass crete is
just on the other side of the curb.
For those corners that they have that has that astroturf, and it's the dark green astroturf, not the light green. The light green, that's off limits. But the dark green is fine to go over. And like the very, very like outer track limits is if you go, you can't get more than 50% of your car outside that green, dark green astroturf. You can go and look on the forums. There's a picture there for reference, so you can look if...
All right, I'll have a look quick.
Yeah. But yeah, basically for those corners, you can't get 50% of the car or more than 50% of the car on the other side of that astroturf. That's the farthest you can go out. And for the corners that doesn't have any astroturf, it's the white lines. So with astroturf, you can use astroturf as track limits. Without it, it's the white lines that count.
Okay, cool.
Okay, are we ready?
Yes, boss. Yep.
Let's go.
The pit window opens on lap 1, P7. The track temp is 15 Celsius, 55 laps. The air temp is 7 Celsius.
So make sure you have the correct setup and correct strategy as well. And again, we start in the wet, so there is a limited amount of grip. Just take it easy. It's a long race. Preferably, we should all get home in one piece.
Lights on, right?
Yeah, I think it will be on by default, but if not, yes, then turn your lights on, and if you smash them, then you will have to pit and repair them.
Let's hope my wipers work.
I don't need them, man.
30 seconds left, they're ready.
Fifteen.
Okay, Paul, get ready. Go, go, go.
Okay, so Twisted is first. After him is Chispa. Then GC Uraider. Is GC Uraider going?
Yep.
Yeah. Right. Then Phoenix. After Phoenix is Paul.
Double yellows, watch out. Left side, clear left.
Ramsey next. Steve-o. Speeding sedan. If Chuck over screen. Yeah, you stop at the end of sector one. Okay, so Clank is next. Then Martin.
Roll in.
Cyrus.
Going.
Hebiel.
Yep, going.
Muken.
Double yellow flag, keep an eye out, mate.
Mr. Ferret. Then myself. Nince. And then Legion.
All good.
Everyone's fed up.
Yeah, not quite. Just hold on for just a second.
Yeah, we should be ready to go.
Yeah, we're ready.
All right, we can go.
Someone on at the back doesn't have the lights on. Okay, thanks.
We can go faster than this. 30.
Oh, sorry.
So, what's on the right?
Left.
On left.
Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. on your left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Alright, Paul. Pit window is open. Sixth place. Right side. Right side's clear.
P13 bidding.
The leader was just down 141.59. E5. The lap time was left side. Clear left. Sector 1 is 1.8 off the pace. Oh, Paul, come on, mate. Defend your position. Left.
Twisted, I think your lights are up. Nice.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 4.8. P7. Sector 1 is 0.32 off the base. Sector 2 is 3.7 off the base. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the base.
Not a bossy spot.
Yep.
Okay, Paul, you're in the sky. The gap's now 0.7. They're pretty slow into turn 2. Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, I spun back on track.
38.04. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 7.1. P5. Yes. rising. It's now 18 Celsius. Temps increasing. It's now 11 Celsius. time was at 138.74. Good lap. That's your best in the session. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. You're out of track limits there. Exit from the pits, heads up. That was at 137.85. That's your fastest lap today. Track temps increasing. It's now 20 Celsius. Air temps rising. It's now 30 Celsius. Outside track limits. The leader has just done a 136.94. You've got some serious suspension damage there. Speed limit. We expect to exit the pits in position 30, just in front of P3.
P7, ready.
All right, Paul. Looks like it's stopped raining. Go. Pit exit is clear. Push now. Your brakes are cold. We need to get some heat into them. Your front tyres are cold. We'll be right back. temperature's increasing. It's now 15 Celsius. And the guy behind has just done a 135.75. Just done at 136.13. The guy behind has just done at 133.18. Thank you.
13 exiting pits.
Your speed. When we exit the pits, we should be in position 14, right ahead of B6. The car in front has just done a 131.94. Hold on, go.
P15 entering the pit.
Pit exit's clear, push. Car left, clear left. The car behind's quitting. Clear. was at 135.84. Time was 133.06. That's your quickest lap.
I mean, yeah, we're in driving distance now, so, you know.
The bike ahead is now 16 seconds.
Doesn't really do anything for you, does it? Well, if you prefer the Marfa, then that's
fine. 14. Thank you. gaps now, 12 seconds. It's pretty slow through turn two. Thank you. laps now, 0.38. On your left. Clear left. Well done. Oh, great move. Keep it up.
Sorry about.
Two is 0.43 off the pace. Okay, well, lap times are pretty consistent. Locking going into turn 8, V12. Incident in turn 5. side. Still there. Clear left.
What the fuck? That was like a 3 second lockup. Nins, did I hit you?
Barely, but...
Whoa. I thought I was getting disconnected for a second. I locked up down the entire straight.
Last lap was at 1:32.56. Increased to 8.0 seconds.
I got a fast penalty, so I didn't know what to take it.
The gap in front is now 12 seconds. 32.00.
Thank you.
for 9 seconds. They're slow into turn 7. You've just done a 132.48. Into turn 5.
Is it a cruise ship somewhere?
You might have got some spray from a puddle.
No, but I believe it's
just 13.87.
It's like something like, you know, like this race, sometimes you will say that it's starting to rain, but it's not true.
Ah, okay.
It will not rain, it will remain dry until the end.
front is increasing. It's now 10 seconds.
Sorry.
Let's do that.
to 1 is 0.7 off the face. Lap times are pretty consistent. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 18 seconds.
Upside down.
Time was 131.92. Sector 1 is 0.47 off the base. Sector 2 is 0.35 off the base. Sector 3 is 0.40 off the base.
That's my race over.
Six. Thank you. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Well, that was great, that last disconnection. Fourth to ninth.
I mean, could have been worse. Could have been me, so... Don't complain, please.
Yeah.
I had an absolute nightmare of a race, so...
Oh, this was not my race.
I had a massive disconnection as well. It cost me 9 seconds, just went completely blank. As I was braking for a corner, and it reconnected to me in the gravel trap.
Same for me, turn two.
Oh, I reconnected, smashed. front into a wall. And I had just pitted because my pit strategy, I didn't refuel. So I pitted the lap before, went round. That disconnection hit me into the wall, so I had to pit again. Oh, well.
Was it that bad?
Oh, yeah, completely. My steering wheel was sideways, and crew chief was, and the game was telling me to pit. Like.